Welcome to Hairston Media Group's coverage of the DIAA Girls 100 meter dash here at Dover High School, Dover, Delaware, May 20th, 23. We're going to unpack this race. Look at this. Oh no. That's St. Mark's. Oh, wow. Okay, let's reset.
Unfortunately, that was Alexis Donovan, St. Mark's, DQ'd. Lane number 3.
All right, let's try it again. Reset. Eighth grader, some ninth graders. So Delaware track is in good shape.
Second call, girls, 4x200 meter relay, please. Clark in, second call, girls, 4x2.